Edward Bastard. 500 radio shows. It's been a beautiful thing, mate. And to mark the occasion, I've got a little tune for you. I know you like it. Here's a clue. Rock. Here we go, mate. God bless you. There's that bit at the beginning, isn't there? The narration. In 1972, these guys got accused of something. Not in a Rolf Harris sort of way. Who can I get to do the narration bit? I wonder.
In 1872, a crackpot commando was sent to prison by a military court for a crime he definitely committed, yes. This man promptly wandered off and ended up gatecrashing a radio station. Today, still wanted by Bobman Council, he survives on Guinness as an alternative music DJ. If no one else will play your favourite tune, and if he's not too hungover, maybe you can hire a complete bastard.